the storm of strife and passion, be this cruel discord cease. By thy patient ear, some toiling, by thy silent power, some pain, whence our fevered thirst of pleasure, shame our selfish greed of the storm.